Undertaker! Pound on Stone Cold Steve Austin!
No!
And during the break, the Undertaker, take a look at this now. Stone Cold Steve Austin grabs that chair, and here he comes! The Undertaker hits him to the punch! Undertaker with Stone Cold Steve Austin. And the Undertaker has really been pouring it on. Yes, we are live, ladies and gentlemen, from Green Bay, Wisconsin. Monday Night Raw.
Yeah, and is that cheese I smell, or is your toupee mildewed?
Amen. Both of these two individuals absorbing unbelievable punishment just last night, and even more tonight.
There's a chop block, just like the Green Bay Packers use all the time.
Stop it. Stone Cold Steve Austin polishing off an injured Jake the Snake Roberts, who was injured at the hands of the man they call Vader. Bruised ribs, terribly bruised ribs nonetheless.
I bet he fell off the wagon last night, didn't he?
Stop it. Jake the Snake, soon to return to action. Look at this. Hopefully Jake will join us next week for commentary.
Come on, Austin, get up in the ring.
If he's not too drunk.
Stop it. Jake the Snake Roberts, 41 years old, gave it everything he had, ladies and gentlemen, just last night, and came ever so close of becoming the king of the ring.
He just didn't want it bad enough, big man. He didn't want it as bad as Stone Cold Steve Austin. Steve Austin beat two men. That's how bad he wanted to be a king.
Let's give credit to Stone Cold Steve Austin as well. Even more credit for what he's doing to The Undertaker. And imagine The Undertaker loses this matchup. He would have back-to-back losses. That's never, ever happened in his career. Hey, oh, look at this.
I got a great idea. Let me see if I can bring Brad Pillman back out here.
No, thank you, no.
See if he'll say the same thing to you he did to Joe Ross last night.
Hard cover, hard count, two. And The Undertaker sliding out.
Did you hear when I got up close to Paul Bearer? I said, what happened? How did it happen last night? How did you cause The Undertaker to lose? He said he didn't mean to. That's about, I believe that about like I believe OJ hosting a dinner to benefit spousal abuse. Yeah, look, everybody knows there's trouble in paradise with The Undertaker and Paul Bearer.
The Undertaker.
Make yourself useful and go over there and slap those crowns off those idiots.
Oh! Down into the leg. Stone Cold Steve Austin taking it to The Undertaker.
Finishing, baby, finishing.
And pulling The Undertaker out to the middle of the ring. Stone Cold Steve Austin now.
Yes.
Figure four coming up. Let's see. No. Working on the ankle area. Stone Cold Steve Austin. Pressure on the ankle and the knee. Stone Cold. What's he trying to keep the chocks knocked out from The Undertaker? Trying to keep him down on the canvas. Oh, no.
No! Yes!
Goldust and Marlena on their way down to the ringside area. This spells trouble for The Undertaker.
Stay tuned, baby. Things are fixing to get interesting. What's he gonna do, huh?
And look at the snarl on that man's face.
What do you expect?
Former Intercontinental Champion who is sitting out here at ringside along with his manager, Marlena.
Well, say hello to him, McMahon.
Well, again, a lot of uninvited guests here tonight on Raw. And we talked to you earlier on with Ahmed Johnson, but nonetheless, notwithstanding that, in a potential return match, that's the man in the ring whom you will face in an international incident, The Undertaker. That's the man who no doubt could perhaps bury your career, perhaps teetering on the brink of disaster.
Well, The Undertaker will never rest in peace when Goldust steps in the ring with him for his sequel.
A sequel, and now The Undertaker. Oh, my goodness, breaking the hold, Undertaker. Again, somewhat damaged goods as a result. Result of Mankind just last night. A shot right in by The Undertaker.
What a cheap shot by The Undertaker. He's trying to bust that mouth open again.
Undertaker setting up Stone Cold. Missing with the elbow. Oh, no. Yes. Undertaker's in trouble. Undertaker did very well.
This is a good opportunity. Get in there, Goldust. Get in there.
Sit down. We're back, ladies and gentlemen. Green Bay, Wisconsin, the site of Monday Night Raw. The Undertaker and Stone Cold Steve Austin going at it. By the way, next week, the man who defeated The Undertaker, Mankind, will join us in action here next week. Oh, no, nobody there.
Come on, big man. Speak to Goldust. You got the greatest star in the WWF sitting right next to you.
I understand that. And Goldust next week here on Raw, one-on-one with Wildman Romero. And of course, capped off by Marty Jannetty.
Look out behind you.
Again, Shawn Michaels, the World Wrestling Federation champion. Take a look at this. Austin goes up and down. A choke slam. And that's going to spell defeat for Stone Cold.
No, not the tombstone. Get in there.
The tombstone's coming. Goldust up on the apron. No.
Oh, did you see that?
Right in the eyes.
Yes.
Austin taking advantage of a blind Undertaker. Look at this.
Work him over. Work him over.
The winner of this belt, as a result of a disqualification,
The Undertaker may not be able to see, but he can feel. And Stone Cold Steve Austin may have won it all last night in the King of the Ring, but he's getting out of Dodge. The Undertaker is result of a disqualification, victorious nonetheless.
Yeah, look at Paul Bearer.
That took a great deal out of The Undertaker, just as the Mankind did last night.
Where was Paul Bearer when The Undertaker needed him a minute ago? Look at this. What's going to happen here, McMahon?
Paul Bearer, who was accused of intentionally
Let me go find out.
The Undertaker, the victory. Sure, go ahead.
Let me confront him.
Go ahead. This I've got to see. Jerry the King Lawler's going to confront him. Paul Bearer, this I've got to see.
No, wait.
The Undertaker in the ring.
Hold it.
Look at that.
Undertaker, why don't you ask him? Why don't you ask him what happened last night? Why don't you make him tell the world how he cost you the victory? Where was he a few minutes ago when you needed help? Why didn't he help you the
way? Oh, look out. Mankind, the
it's
man
him.
Who made history
it's
against
him, Undertaker.
The Undertaker in action
it's
next
him.
Week.
Plus,